That'll help. Should have brought a cart. Find. They saw us. Switch weapons. Grab this now. Safe. For a few minutes, anyway. You're not gonna be the one to stop me. scavengers.
Thank you.
think I'm in the clear.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies. Blood spilled for blood spilled. May All Mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
Easy, easy. Thank you. Just stay out of their way for now. That's it. I'm already gone.
Child's play.
Victory!
I knew we could do it!
I knew we could do it. We have what we need here.
Funny. I had a dream of you in it. You are running toward a machine, spear drawn.
Thank you.
I call that a victory.
Brew that up later. That'll keep my stomach quiet. So much for being careful. Full already.
Thank you. Still looking.
Rost always said, patience.
Nothing there.
What was that?
Corpse. I'm going in. Thank you.
got something. What was that? A corpse! I'm gonna check that out. Glad no one saw that. Thank you.
Not too much already.
I'll take it.
Never know when I might need these.
You hear that? I'm going in.
Still sniffing around.
Got a body over here! This one's dead. Might have a man down. Anyone take a look at this corpse? I'm gonna check that out.
She went that way.
Man down! I'm going in. Heard something. It'll go quickly for you if you come out now. Driving myself mad. I'm gonna check that out.
us!
We did what must be done.
Forget about traveling light. And one of these. No space.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Never complain about short rations or a dry throat. The shadow gives us strength.
Can smell the new day on the wind.
No shame in taking cover.
Take the one on the left.
I've been seen. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Floral. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Off that blast before it's too late.
Thank you.
got one. Sun can't save you.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go. Can't spare the weight. Keep that for later. I'd have to leave something else behind. But I tan this leather well. It'll keep. I'd have to ditch something. No space. Hardy little plant. You'll help. these machines. I could learn to override them. that's a machine I can't override. Get into a hold now. Makes me one of the lucky ones. Till my luck runs out, anyway. Mother's crown.
Feels more like a military camp.
I bet this village has seen better days.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks.
My own damn fault.
Well, see anything you like? Sure you do. there. Well, see anything you like?
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Well, I hope. See anything? See anything? See anything yet?
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
I'll know better next time. Here she is, the hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
Next time, I'll remember what... What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah,
You're from inside the Embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off, and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the Matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one, but not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Larger border is sealed. There was a time I would have called that a good thing.
Some things are beyond our ken.
Not now.
I'll know better next time.
It's heavy. World's going white.
You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
still the Nora. For how much longer? The corruption has spread too far.
The Carja have sealed the valley to save themselves from corruption.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need a harvest lance horns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of a lancehorn lance. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's tower in the south. If you would.
They say she fought bravely.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons. But I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymead. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymead. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit... unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Carja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those suns?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here. Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung-brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
Victorious. Again.
This'll help. Need them soon enough.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless... unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time... I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Can't be too prepared. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes. Thank you.
I can get out of this. Can stop tensing up.
Caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As they turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived. Stocking up.
You're back. And with the Sancors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Of a fight.
Thank you.
Refreshing.
Thank you.
Forget about traveling light. Get it while I can. You got anything better to do?
Thank you.
fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. There's a way to override them, but where would I find it? Full already. Got too much already.
Thank you.
probably needed the wash. This was tame, and a boar. Something marked. Wonder what killed it. All around the mouth. Something to eat. To leave something else behind. Something caught in its throat. Let's see here.
Yeah, that would be Tame's ring. I'll tuck that away. Thank you.
done. I'd have to ditch something.
How did you fare on the hunt?
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
Saving these for the trail. Override you would help. Now where would I learn that?
Thank you.
You're Ornn? Aren't you a little young to be a Sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The War Chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
Override that machine. But if I could learn more about it. Should have got out of there quick.
The cartable is safe. All Mother protect us.
Next time, I'll remember that one thing.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. See anything you like? Sure you do.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matrix decreed.
is closed, but it won't stop the corruption. Mark my words.
We cannot hope to be saved.
The motherless girl! Back on her feet!
I brought you the Lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor warchief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid.
Save these for the trail. These will keep. Carl spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the post there. Must keep an eye out around here. Stocking up. It's a place here, but who won? Grave arrows on these machines must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. To override even these things.
safe to come out yet? You're that brave who was outcast! What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
sense now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
Corruption. Spreading across the land, and now the valley's sealed off.
What if the Carter Fort is closed off the valley?
Next time, I'll remember what the mate feels.
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Order is closed. The corruption
is
everywhere.
Beyond our ken.
All motherly
beings detect us.
I feel that we're coming too soon.
Corruption is loose everywhere. It said the card before.
It hurts now. I'm all the wiser.
Valley.
Faithless hide behind their forts and borders.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
Snow,